I accept it's a piece of art, but not one would appeal to me. That would appeal to someone perhaps with a, you know, a particular take on what constitutes art.
I've followed it in the media, so I know it's about art.
I am the kind of guy who often needs some small description next to it and go, oh yeah, I get it now.
When Nature Calls, Ace Ventura.
Ace Ventura Pet Detective.
That's exactly what I think straight away. It's lovely. What do you think?
It's a lovely poem.
It's a familiar pose to me, but not one that I would want to look at very often.
I think she's trying to make a statement, particularly in somewhere like London, that it's sort of you're just another like cog in the works or another brick in the wall. It's just you're sort of, you blend into your surroundings almost.
I'm a bit confused by this because it's rather messy.
Are the pennies supposed to be the people? Are they kind of, you know, the poor people of the world, maybe?
Looks like St. Anne's playground that we used to play in when we were kids. Fucking death trap.
Where's the money?
That's beautiful.
That really is lovely.
I'm sorry for taking the piss out.
Yeah,
of
Yeah, same. I thought it was a playground.
Yeah.
Fans. Are they fans? Like, I like the concept of, like, constantly moving forward.
They look like them things that you used to see, you know, Deirdre's mum on Coronation Street used to sit underneath them.
Yeah. They're Deirdre Barlow's mum's rollers. Maybe it's kind of like the things that we throw away so flippantly every day without maybe fixing them,
or kind of is another man's treasure.
One man's trash is another man's treasure. Exactly.
Oh, wow.
It says news on it.
News travels fast.
Nail head. No further comment.
As a piece of art, gosh, I'm a little taken aback by that.
I think I'd give it to the arse or the pennies.
Poverty line.
Yeah, poverty line.
Yeah, that's striking. Once you hear the message, you're really
yeah.
Like, ah.
Yeah, we'll go, where is it?